Why is she telling us?
Kirsten doesn't remember anything.
About what happened to her? Maybe. Maybe that's a good thing?
No, that's not it. She doesn't remember you.
But that's temporary, right?
I don't know.
Prep for what?
What's your problem that makes it that you don't have any friends?
May I come in?
Always.
Excuse me?
Sure. Just stay, please.
No, right now I wouldn't want to be with you even if I could.
I don't want to lose you.
This is the end. Pretend that
you are. I'm not risking this again.
Was it worth it?
When this is over, if Kirsten's dead, I won't care. I need to keep you safe.
I died for you. What? Why would I lie now?
Remember when I died for you? I would never leave you.
How long would you have waited for me when I was trapped in my memory?
Forever.
Yeah. Except here with you. Here feels like home.
You're losing your memory now. You're losing your memory.
I kissed you.
Now. You don't have to say it like that.
Something happened to my memory. So I'm a little confused, but didn't we meet before? No. When we were kids.
What's your name?
Kirsten.
And Cameron. We met when we were kids. You had heart surgery, right?
Why are you here?
I had heart surgery.
Yeah.
I'm sorry about your heart.
You have a very sensitive heart. How's your heart?
It hurts a little.
Where have you gone? I mean, we need to talk.
Are you alright?
No, Liam.
I can't stand the thought of losing you and it being my fault. I wake in mom
talk. Now.
Remember the day, cause this is what dreams should always be.
Kirsten, you know I feel about you. I just want to stay, I just want to keep. I guess it means you love me. This
dream in me. You know. You're
losing your memory. I'd say you're pretty remarkable.
You're my best friend.
Baby.
Come on, stretch. Make the bounce.
What do you like about him?
It's also pretty endearing and kind of awesome when he's not facing up.
He's loving and kind. Very sweet to a scared little girl.
Mom's gonna be okay, Kirsten.
Yeah. I remember you were really nice to me. And he always looks out for me.
Everything I do is because I care about you deeply.
Look, as long as I know you're safe, I'll be okay.
I can't risk you.
You're cute when you're worried about me.
I must be cute all the time.
Thank you, though, for saving me in Abbott's office. Cameron, he saved you.
To protect your heart.
As long as we're together, you are my life.
I'm coming with you.
Get out of here, Kevin.
Sorry, Cupcake, not with you.
Why would you even want to?
Because that's where you'll be. Well played.
Thank you.
For what?
For not being a nobody.
You had him at hello.
He loves you. It'll be okay one day. I promise.
It was nice talking to you, Kirsten.
You too.